that shit up. Bust down and pick that shit up. Bust it open and pick that shit up. Bust it open and pick that shit up.
Hey yo, I've been a bad bitch, Kakiana.
Hey you guys, so it's your girl Ashley here again, and in this video I'll be giving you guys a product review. So this product it's an intimate product. So it's been a while since I reviewed something that I really love on this channel. You know, back then I used to always do like my favorites and everything, but this time around I'm gonna keep it short and sweet, and this is what it is. So All right, so the reason I say that is because I recently just randomly tried this product right here. This is the Honeypot Company Normal Wash Original Formula. Okay, so y'all already know I'm always on YouTube, I'm always reviewing stuff, and I'm in this phase of my life when I am just tapping into my femininity, right? Everything about me is super duper girly. You know, I have my stush days when I'm ready, I have my little ratchet days when I'm ready, but for the most part I'm very like, but I'm also like, you know, but for the most part I'm very like feminine. I love girly things, I love makeup, beauty, all that, everything, right? Okay, so let's get back to the review. So as far as like feminine health and down there and feminine hygiene and stuff like that, I used to always just, I just solely believe in just using warm water and a rag, like, because anytime I use any type of soap or anything, the pH balance be like, you know what I'm saying? But this time around, I just said, oh, you know, I noticed that a lot of people have been talking about, you know, things that they use down there and blah, blah, blah. So I'm like, okay, you know what? What is it gonna hurt? Let me just give it a try. I was on Target and Target website. You know, I love Target. And I came across this, the Honeypot Company. It's a natural wash and it's made with oats, vinegar, and coconut oil. And it's the woman that created this. She used to suffer from bacterial vaginosis and she suffered with it for a long period of time. So then she said, you know what, she wants to just heal herself, she's tired of going to the doctor, she's trying to do all of that, whatever. Okay, so I said, okay, cool. There's also a little slogan on the bottle and it says, made by humans with vaginas for humans with vaginas, because it takes one to know one. Exactly. Representation. Okay. So with that being said, my bottle is almost done. I definitely could say that I could give this a real life review being that it's almost finished. So would I recommend it? Yes, I would recommend it. Do I notice a difference? Yes, I'm gonna say that I do notice a difference because I'm a little bit more active now. Like, I'm trying to get out. Like, I went through a little phase of like being very sedentary, where it's like, you know, I wasn't really active. I don't know if it was like a little mild depression, I don't know what the fuck it was, but with this, as far as me being more active, you know, all the time, like certain type of clothing that I wear and this and the third, there's no odor down there at all. Like, not even, you know, like your natural odor is always going to be there.
I hate using the word odor because people like correlate it with a negative connotation, but anyway, that's it.
There's no smell. It's you know, it's just there. Like your lady bits is chilling. Keeps everything nice and fresh. Like, I like to use this example, it might gross some people out, but I always be saying, like, I know when it's time for me to do a freshen up or something like that, if like my, what am I call my Tisha is like this, like, you know, I don't know. if you know, you just know. And I feel fresh, like right after I use this, I'm just like, okay, I feel fresh. Long days, long times and stuff like that, I just feel good. So I recommend this for anybody that's out there in the market looking for a nice little wash or a natural wash. I recommend this. I was looking at the ingredients and stuff and I'm like, okay, I could pronounce everything that's on here. So you go on Target, you can see all the ingredients because I'm not gonna read it out loud. But yeah, so that's my review for the Honey Pot Normal Wash. Would I purchase it again? Yes, I would purchase it again. Did I notice a difference? Yes, I did notice a difference. And the feel down there, it feels great. Oh yeah, how to use it. So basically, you just pump it 3 times in your hand. I don't really want to waste it, but I'll just show you guys anyway. So you shake it up. I'm gonna just do one pump. And it, this is how you know it's almost done. It comes out in a foam. And then go like this. Scent-wise, you actually, it kind of does smell like vinegar. So yeah. So it's kind of like if you ever like spritz the vinegar down there or whatever, you know, to keep it tight or just to, you know, restore your pH balance and stuff like that. So it's definitely a little scent, but like once you wash it off in the shower, you're good to go. So again, I recommend the Honey Pot Normal Wash. And thank you guys for watching this video, and I want to know if you guys ever tried it, and if you will plan on trying it, let me know down below. Thank you. Bye.